In this video, we will find how we can detect content that's generated by AI. Let's see if this tool fails or not. So watch the video till the end. So let's just start. Nowadays, everyone is using ChatGPT powered tools to write SEO content for their blogs and website. But one issue is like Google can easily detect this AI generated content. So as a webmaster or as a business owner, it's really important to actually stay away from using these tools for our website. We need some sort of a tool to actually detect if someone we are giving to write the content is actually using AI tool to write the content. So I was in search of a tool because it's fairly new. We only have the old plagiarism checker, but recently I found a tool, and let's see if it can detect the content generated by ChatGPT or any other AI writing tool. So before publishing this content on our website, we always have to actually check whether it's plagiarism free or AI is not AI written content. So once this finish, we'll just actually copy the whole content and use our tool to actually see if it can detect this ChatGPT generated content. We just need to paste it here, and it can detect for AI, and it can detect for the normal plagiarism check. For this example, we are checking in both options. Let's just wait till the scanning is finished, and now it's scanning the document that we just gave it to the checker. As you can see, there is like 99% it's AI generated content, and it's actually plagiarism free. So that alone won't help us escape from Google. So we have to make it like at least 40 or 30% non-AI generated content. Let's just give it another try from a Wikipedia content. Let's just copy wiki content and let's see if it can pick up that and see if, let's just go to the content scan and click on new and just paste the content from the Wikipedia and let's check for any plagiarism or AI generation. Hopefully it will not show any AI generation, but let's just see if the plagiarism is working accurately. Yes, as you can see, like it's 100% plagiarized, and you can also see the links from where this article came from. Let's see if another AI content generation tool pass the test or not. This is a software called Nichenus. It is also an AI content generator. I have copied some content from that, and let's just paste it here and see if it passes that AI detection. It's just scanning right now, and I believe it can detect. Yes, as you can see, it's 100% AI generated content, and it's completely plagiarism free, but that alone will not help us. So for the other test, I am testing another article that's written by me, and let's see if that passes this test. So it's just scanning, and as you can see, it's 92% original, and there is like 8% AI, and it's completely plagiarism free. So here you can add your team members, you can invite them. Here you can see the credits that's available. This is not a free tool, you have to pay like $20, and here you also have the API access. And this is just a small tool, but really a handy tool to have. I'll include a link in the description where you can get 50% discount if you purchase through that link for the initial credits. Hope you like the video, and thank you for watching the video. Have a great day.